So we just graduated high school, and all we're doing is sitting here watching TV. How lame is that?
Man, that is incredibly lame. You know, we're like the coolest kids in high school.
I know what you mean, and now we're just sitting here like a bunch of bums. We should do something, like go to college, and get good jobs. Like, maybe I'll be like some sort of TV producer or something.
Yeah, man, I know what you mean. You know, I'm gonna be a chemist, man. That's what I'll do with my life.
That sounds pretty awesome. Let's go do it!
Yeah, man, let's go do that.
Hi, I'm here to see...
My name is Scott Lichtenstein with an important news bulletin. My arm itches. But besides that, zombies are attacking! It's going crazy. It's spreading everywhere with an uncontrollable rate. Now to... report in the field for someone who has actually been bit by a zombie!
Thank you! This is Tom Thompson here, in the field with a report live from the zombie outbreak! As you can see, a zombie is beginning to eat my flesh, thus infecting me with a virus that shall in turn turn me into a zombie within the next 24 hours! Boy, let me tell you, this zombie sure has a pain in the neck! Well, anyways, I'm going to go in a corner and die now. Back to you!
So, yeah, I'm just still sitting here, kind of waiting to die, but it's not happening. I'm not dying. I'm getting kind of tired of sitting here. It's really smelly, and I think there's a raccoon over there. It doesn't look very nice. What? What's that? I gotta go check this out. Battle against hordes of millions of zombies?
Dude, do you think we actually have a budget for this movie?
True. I guess we did only make it in 4 days.
Yeah, with a few cameramen and only like 3 people.
And 1 camera. That never worked.
Yeah, go out to the back and charge it again. What kind of crap was that?
I don't know.
Huh? Bye. See you later.
Yeah. I'm gonna go home now. Play some Xbox. You know, gotta give this movie for a report tomorrow. Feel free, don't come over and edit.